one of the implants is inserted up through the nose and is lodged next to the optic nerve in this region. Another implant is inserted beneath the skull cap next to the medulla oblongata in this region. Another implant is found subcutaneously behind, usually, the right ear and can be seen and felt.
We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.